That is a perfect ending to what has been a great morning. I want to thank everyone who participated in the panels. I want to thank everyone who came here today, because many of the people here today are from organizations that are deeply involved in dealing with this issue, whether in Europe or, frankly, other parts of the world. For Brookings, Bruce and I, the two Bruces, continue to go forward, and I think what we would very much welcome is advice and guidance from people who are here as to where we take our work. This has been a great collaboration between the global and the urban to deal with the crisis in Europe. But frankly, what I took from today is the need for us to expand our work to the frontline states and, frankly, to other parts of the world where the refugee issue is front and center. And we will do that. This program has been videotaped. So if you really are a glutton for punishment and a masochist, you can watch it over and over and over again, like C-SPAN. But I think you should, and more importantly, we should share it. This has just been an embarrassment of riches here today, frankly. And Lara in particular, and Mazen, thank you so much for coming here. You really honored us with your presence. Thank you. Take care, everyone.